The residents of Kerrian Gandyal village staged protest at DC office premises against the mining department for their failure in controlling the illegal mining in Ravi River. The protest was led by the Ravi River Action Committee President Mohinder Pal and BJP District President Premnath Dogra. The protesters raised slogans against the state government and concerning departments responsible for silence on environment pollution. They accused the board of negligence against the hazardous pollution due to stone crusher in Kerrian Gandyal area. The protesters also submitted a memorandum to Deputy Commissioner of Kathua about the frequent illegal mining in Ravi River under the nose of administration.